Hello and welcome to Muv-Luv. Today we are going to be looking at the AYAMINE ending, and we're going to go with that until we're done with it. I'm told that it's actually quite lengthy because the cutting off point, like where you move on to different routes for the ones that don't have to do with each other a lot, is actually, I think I was at it like around episode 7-8 or so, give or take, maybe 9-ish, which probably means I have another 2 longer episodes of this to go, and that's probably how long it's going to take me. And if you haven't watched the other things I've done in this game, then you are free to go back to my previous stuff, because I don't want to make these endings, ending videos redundant, so I'm not going to show anything I have shown before, and there's a decent chance I'm going to cut out some of the less interesting aspects of the route. I'm not going to put in every little detail, basically, of the route itself. So, with that in mind, I'm going to be focusing on getting Ayamine's ending, because I think she's a pretty funny character, and I sort of want to see her ending. And, let's get started. I'll see you whenever the first thing that's interesting comes up. Okay, I think this is the first one. I don't think I made a mad dash to the exit. I'm pretty sure I forced myself to eat both, if I remember this decision correctly. I don't actually know if I have the auto skip on, if it'll stop it from actually, you know, going through things I haven't seen before, because everything I've chosen up to this point has been stuff I've seen before and chose before, oddly enough. It's not, so okay. I could just leave that on, I suppose. Forgive me. Damn it. Why do I always have to run away from my problems? Ah, man. The cafeteria's gonna be a total war zone by now, too. The hell am I going to do about lunch? Cotton milk just won't cut it. Oh, right. I believe I've done this one before. Even I, the cafeteria maestro, as I do call myself that, know that it's useless to even try going there now. I know that, which is to say I've come here. I feel all hollow inside, watching everyone else eating lunch. So was this just like an earlier instance of meeting Ayamine on the roof? Damn it. Now that I think about it, I haven't been able to enjoy a nice relaxing meal in ages. Everyone knows that eating, sleeping, having fun are what life's all about, and yet, you know, this seems familiar. I feel like I'm gonna starve to death.
Meiya.
Oh, shoot, different things happen. Okay. Okay, random different things happen. I don't care that much. This seems more like very introductory things anyways. It's just the discussion at the end's a little bit different. Oh, and back to the auto stuff. Okay. I do have a guide here right in front of me to say what I need to do to get the ending I want. It's just the decisions to make, so maybe by the end it might get spoilery. I don't know. I doubt it will. Doesn't really seem like how this thing tends to go. Yeah, this should be new. Class rep. Surely she's not waiting there to ambush me, right? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Such a persistent woman. If you got that much time to kill, go clean or something. So much for that. So I'll just wander around the school for a while. Come to think of it, I don't visit the side of this campus very often. The archery range is nearby. Ew. Well, that's a nice sound. Oh, yeah, wasn't Tama on the archery team? Yes, she was. I know that because I played this before. I can't picture it. Does she just, like, wear a bell and everything while she's doing it, too? I may as well just watch her practice to kill some time. Howdy there. Wow, it's like a completely different blah, blah, blah. Read that before. Yep. way over at the far end stand some arrow-ridden targets. Yep, yep, yep. Wow, I had no idea she was this good. All the arrows she shot since I came in have hit the bullseye. Wow, she's actually pretty cool. I forgot I could use the enter key again, I'm sorry. Oh, no, no, not really. Ah, crap.
Takeru-san!
Hey there! The arrow Tama just released flies off at an impressive speed, and then vanishes from view. Wow, there are other members of your club, Tama? I wasn't even going for your ending, but I guess I'm seeing this regardless. I just want to point out her face, her eyes. I think she's like cross-eyed, and it's amazing. What's wrong? Why are they staring at my face?
かもね。かもね。そうかもね。
Do we have another three idiots to be dealing with now? Excuse me? I think these girls are freshmen. And they're staring intently at me and my flustered classmate. What's going on here?
とにかく、矢探しに行こう。
Oh my, she's so much smaller than them too. Are you really older than them? Is that a yes? Is that a no? So, you've got arrow girls instead of ball boys. But it was only that one. You're getting a lot of nice bullseyes before that. Well, I didn't have anything better to do. You look really cool, though. Hey, I know. Could you shoot another one while I watch? Oh my, that expression. She's made it before, but... Come on, please. Pretty please. I suppose it's worth mentioning that if I come across more scenes for characters like in the spoiler-free guide that gives me scenes like this from other characters that would normally go and say their ending route and they just happen to pop up here, I'm gonna leave him in because I'm doing this blind and half the point of it is the first time I'm seeing it. I'm not just gonna skip past it because one of the reasons I know I didn't do it is because it's not letting me skip past it at the moment. So, ooh, looking good. Break a leg now. Stop moaning. Oh shoot. Oh, god, there's still no, we should stop this now. Oh god, no. Oh god, we're gonna fucking kill them at this rate. Yeah, mean. No, how about murder? She's getting awfully close. Nope. What? No, stop! Oh god. Oh god! I don't know what to do. Poor kid. Oh god. Oh god. Takeru, I know we're back more towards the beginning of the game, but I thought you were past that at least a little bit. Oh, wait. Is Tama the poor kid? Or is the person bleeding to death the poor kid? he's not making it very clear. I'm guessing he's probably referring to Tama.
Oi oi, Inagashi ja nai ndazo.
Oh my.
Shusho.
Why, hello there, Spock. This guy's the captain of the archery team?
Chanto mato aru ndakara, nerawanai to dame dazo.
What's an Inagashi?
Mato o kakezu ni, doko made tobu ka o kisou kyogi no koto desu.
Oh, I see.
Tamase mo, chūmoku sarete rukoto o ishiki shita gurai de kokoro midasu yo ja, mada mada da na.
Oh no, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Why is my face an issue then? Just because I was... Did they notice I was watching, or... Or is it something else?
Hi.
Mato ni atareba ii tte mono demo nai. Gijutsu deki ni ikura sugurete iitemo, seishin tanren ga mijuku da to, imi ga nai zo.
Hi. Ya, hirotte kimasu.
Somehow, this guy seems really mature. Come to think of it, didn't they already get a new captain?
Kimi, B-gumi no Shirogane-kun?
Huh? Why do you ask?
F-gumi no Ishizawa da.
Okay, I don't think I've heard of you. So, are you a senior? Are you still the team captain?
So, yobareteru dake sa. Tokku ni intai shita yo. Ore mo Tamase mo, jikan mitsukete tsukawasete moratteru dake.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Tamase wa ie ni kyudoujo motten dakara, sochi de eriya sukina dake dekiru no ni na.
What? An archery range? How big is her place?
Nanda, shiranai no ka? Tamase no oyaji wa hanshi kudan no udemai o motsu daisensei nanda zo.
I have, but in a different universe. Timeline, whatever, I don't know what this game goes by. No, and I have an idea what hanshi... I have no idea what hanshi means either.
Ano na, saikou no shougou wa hanshi jūdan. これは今日本にいるのかな?その次なんだよ。
Wow, we.
へえって。まあいいや。
Anyway, how do you know my name?
有名じゃないか。あの金持ちの転校生、君の関係者なんだろ?
Well, I'm famous or not, how would you know what I look like? Is that why the archers were like all over that or something? Oh, okay, I don't know. Still, face, that's not really a good reason.You mean Meia?
Seibai とか言って、刀持って D 組殴り込んだんだって?
Okay, I wish I saw that. I really do. Apparently, Ayamine heard about it. Maybe saw it too. I didn't really read that part, but yeah. The information age is frightening. You did miss a lot of them, so I'm surprised you're back so quickly.
Senpai!死ぬかと思いましたよ。
Yeah, shame she only killed one of you. Yep, couldn't get the second. Damn it, Tama, you should have better aim than that.
ごめんね。
でも、全部見つかってよかったですね。
ごめんね。
でも、タマセ先輩、さっきの先輩って。
ごめんね。
You mean me, right?
ごめんね。
God damn it, Tama. Tama, are you okay?
ごめんね。
あわ！TAKERU さん！
そんじゃ、俺帰るから。
Okay.
お疲れ様でした！
Okay, see ya. I guess. Didn't even do anything.I guess we must be one of those sports club things. I should probably go too. Have fun practicing. Oh, goodness. You don't have to say you're sorry. If anything, it's more annoying. Oh, goodness. Okay. You don't have to apologize to me. The next time, just try to hit the center of the target.Oh boy. Oh boy. Zamiga. Eh?
Yoku mo souji sabotta wa ne?
Ah, crap.
Takeru, ittai dou iu koto nano da?
鏡はタケルが私に掃除を押し付けたと言っているのだが。
Well, this seems probably the same outside of a few little different bits of information. So this is the sort of stuff that I'm probably going to skip in the future. What am I, Mr. Indecisive?
タケルちゃん、どうしたの？
タケル、どうした？
Did I not flee last time?Shoot, I could have sworn I'd fleed as much as I could. I'm not that hungry, so I'll pass on both. Oh, really? Okay, this doesn't seem familiar. So that reaction. What sort of fucking research did you conduct on me?Do you have, like, how long were people, like, shadowing me before you came here?
Eh? I'm
offended that there's even a report.
That's
creepy as fuck. Oh my goodness. No, we aren't. I'm so hungry. There's no way I could have eaten both of those.Choosing either Samika's or Maya's lunch would just hurt the other. Might be hard to believe, but I'm actually a pretty sensitive guy, you know? Now what? No point in trying the cafeteria at this point. God, his strawberry milk just isn't enough. Oh, okay, I assume roof. Yep.
あげる。
Oh, I haven't seen this before. We're going to、continue the dog training. Are you sure? I can have another? Oh god.
餌付け。
Yes, you are.
冗談。
Liar. I don't care if it's training or whatever. Thanks again. I'm not shaking.
つまんない
。 I could have sworn that I heard that dialogue before, but I don't remember that art. Oh well. Although, just getting handouts from you like this doesn't suit, sit well with me. I should give you something in return. That sounds good.
いらない。
You know I can't accept that. I can at least pay you back for it.
いらない。 やりたくてやってる。
Because you're training me.
そう。
You're not gonna let that go, are you? Alright then, how about I come up here every day from now on? I'll come up here every day as my way of saying things. You can train me or do whatever you want with me. How's that sound?
大丈夫?
Of course. You don't mind- I don't mind checking up on you every day.
頭が。
Oh. Ouch.
じゃあね。
Okay, how about this?I'll give you the money so you can just buy them for me from now on. You might not understand how valuable they are, Ayamine, but yakisoba sandwiches are a precious commodity. They only sell 10 per day.
気が向いたらね。
Forget it. She's always been like this. Another choice, wander aimlessly. Hey, class rep.
Eh? 誰?
It's me.
白金くんか。
Oh, thank you. You love reminding me why I like you so much. Jeez, try to sound a little bit more disappointed to see me, don't you?
悪いけど、立ち止まって悠長に話してる余裕はないの。
Where's the fire?
重いのよ。
Oh, why didn't you say so? I'll help with that.
結構よ。
What? Seriously?
どうせ行ってみただけとか、途中で逃げるとかするんでしょ?
Oh, come on.
Oh!
I snatched the box out of her hand and, oh, whoa. This thing weighs a ton. Oh, God, no. What the hell? What's in this thing anyways?
球技大会の資料。
Like what? The sports festival? Oh yeah, I guess that is coming up pretty soon, isn't it?2 weeks from now, I think. Being on the student council sure isn't easy. Gotta do all these preparations for everything. So, this just goes to the student council room, right? Hello? Then I'll get going. Where was the student council room again? Wait, isn't it that one room at the end of the hall on the third floor? Are you fucking crazy? If you were having this much trouble on the first floor, how are you planning to make it all the way up there? You can't be serious. Whatever, let's just get this over with. Let's get going. What the fuck did you think I was- Oh my goodness. I've never been in the student council room before. Not like there's any reason I'd come here. By the way, class rep, why were you doing this? You're not part of the council, right? Oh, really? Wow. I totally forgot that you're the captain of the lacrosse team. Look, I'm sorry, alright? No need to hold a grudge over it. Class rep suddenly stopped walking. She's gazing out the window. She's looking towards the field. Ah, it's the lacrosse team. The members on the side of the field are moving around. Strength training, maybe.
Hey.
Okay, you did your best, but it's just how things turned out. You shouldn't feel bad about that. Why? Well, that's not how the real world works. Yes, effort is what enables you to get to places, but the opportunity, the doors aren't open. They're not going to suddenly have a key in your hand to move to the next room. Oh, come on, but didn't you just say that there are things no amount of effort can solve? I'm pretty sure. Okay, class president, I have something to tell you. I've actually been recording this entire conversation, and I can prove it, so... And she just walks away. Okay, fine. What is it? Oh, yeah, sure. There's something about what she just said. This isn't an old sports manga, you know? Sometimes hard work isn't going to pay off. The way I see it, the world just isn't that simple. You really shouldn't be giving yourself ulcers at your age, class rep. No, but honestly, she practically does that on purpose at this point, so I can just let her do that. Yeah, I did do this before. Okay. Ayamine. Oh, what? Why do you... Wait. What happened? Da-da-da. Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay, so I steal back whatever paper I am currently most... whoever I'm closest to at that time? That's good to know. I didn't know that. Wait, this is actually sort of funny. Reading this. And what's more, these all look correct as far as I can tell. I feel like it's just something that looked off. A equals about 3. Wait, about? What the hell's that? The further I go down, the more haphazard she gets. I can see a doodle she tried to erase. Wait, what is this? A squid? Wait, no, those are the eyes. This must be the wings. Oh, right, duh, it's a bird. It's a bird, of course. It's kind of cute in its, like, weird sort of way. Wow, Ayamine, you really suck at drawing. Oh, well.
Takeru?
I feel like I'm getting so many more opportunities to go to the roof now. And so I've ended up here again. Ah, it's Ayamine. As usual, I have no idea what she's up to. And the pink today. Yep.
今日はピンク.
Yep. Were they originally white too? Yeah, I noticed.
紅生姜こぼしてさあ大変.
My condolences. There's other things I could have turned it pink, but I'm not gonna comment on that. That's right. Yesterday I asked you to buy a yakisoba sandwich for me, and I said I'd pay you for it.
そうだね.
Did you buy it though?
お金もらってないし.
I didn't, did I? Right. Guess I didn't, did I? Which means I only have myself to blame. So hungry. Despite eating both their lunches, I'm still hungry. Very?
Etsuke-saretai?
Sure. You know what? I'm pretty much up for anything at this point.
Ageru.
Huh? For real?
いいよ.
Should I shake for it?
Ezuke完了.
Hey, I'd do anything at this point.
あんまり素直なのは...
Man, you're hard to please. So, Ayamine, what are you looking at?
静かに.
What?
更新中.
Huh? Wait, what?
それはできない.
She playing pretend? Huh?
私も地球人だから、その条件は飲めない.
Oh, come on, get real.
静かに、今大切なところ.
Okay. Sorry. Hello?
何?
What happened to the transition? Transmission?
なんとかした.
I see. Well, that was a close call.
ねえ.
Yeah?
そんな話して楽しい?
Is it enjoyable for you? I don't know. Yeah, it's fun.
どうして?
Well, I can't have these kind of conversations with anyone else, and I like the way you keep me on my toes all the time.
So.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you not having fun, Ayamine?
どうだろうね?
You know, I've only noticed this recently, but...
何?
You're more playful than you look. What?
これもあげる.
Yakisoba sandwich, huh? Wait, why is it covered in this red stuff?
白金の言う通り, 時間遅れると大変.
What? Wait, huh? What?
最後の一個だったから, みんな欲しがって.
Wait, you don't mean...
本当は争いたくなかった.
Wait, no way. Hold on, are you telling me this is blood?
Ketchup.
Oh. Yeah, I knew that. Don't joke around about that stuff, though. It's in bad taste.
お茶目だから.
Did... I mean, I just smile. Ooh, I think that's a first. Well, assuming I'm not hallucinating or something. That was surprising. Come to think of it, she must have planned... all this out on the assumption I'd come up here. That's pretty playful, alright. Ah, man. This bread just tastes like ketchup now. all for a joke. Everything's ruined. I suppose this route for Ayamine is taking me through what I assume is a lot of the class rep stuff, too, so... Okay, then. Lacrosse team it is. There's time left afterwards, maybe we can check out the archery range, too.
わかった。やってる。
Not bad.
あのカゴのようなものを持って走っているのがラクロス部か。
They look more like bug catching nets to me.
虫取り網?
You know, like the wooden stick with the net on the ends. You use them for catching dragonflies and stuff.
なるほど。確かに近いかもしれぬな。
いつ見てもユニフォームかわいいよね。
あれは正式なものなのか?
As far as I know, the cross players always wear those checkered shirts, skirts. So it's probably just standard uniform.Talking about, like this. We didn't really get those when we were doing it in the sports festival.
Ah, Sakaki-san がいる!
They seem to be having four and four scrimmages. It's not one- there's no one in the goal, though. Isn't that a bad thing? Maybe it's just practice. On the sidelines, four girls, including class rep, are watching the others.Well, class rep's also yelling at them. I don't have a fucking clue what she's talking about.There's nothing quite so boring as watching a sport you don't understand. I can tell class rep's doing her best to coach them, but I have no clue about lacrosse terminology. And besides... You don't need to have grace in any sort of sport. Usually, fluidity does add to some sort of, Actually, wasn't that what you were good at, Maya? You were good at not wasting... Wait, no, Ayamine was good at not wasting her energy. You just, like...went all out on your energy, that was it. Uh-huh.
各自の動きに統一性がない。あれではボールをつないでいくことは難しかろう。
Oh, that's what you meant. Okay, yeah, I tend to agree. They're kind of a mess. Probably doesn't help that class rep keeps screaming at them about fundamentals. Must make it hard to focus on the teammates or the state of the game. There's no way they can win like that.They kind of look like a really lousy soccer team, honestly. Last rep looks at her watch and blows her whistle. They all gather around, standing in front of her. She's directing them with all sorts of vigorous gestures. A lot of middle fingers, too. Guess she's the coach, too.
次は Sakaki たちが入るようだな。
Four girls on the sideline came out onto the field. Oh, this should be good. I want to see just how well class rep can play. Right after the game started, class rep hit the stick of the girl who was running with the ball. Then she caught the drop ball before it hit the ground, even without breaking stride. With one hand on the top and one hand on the bottom of her stick, class rep runs with it close to her face.Every so often, she rotates it in a quick half circle. It's not what they call cradling.
なるほど。あれがクレードル。他の部員のものとは全く異なるな。先ほどの榊の説明が理解できた。
No, I don't want to do virus or spyware, but... Oh, no. No, I can do that later. Oh my goodness. This has a tendency to just pop... Sorry, this has a tendency to pop up for me for like... Like, what is it now?45 minutes after I really start up my computer.
Mitsurugi-san, わかるの?
わからぬが、先ほどの Sakaki の指示から想像すれば。
Oh.
スティックはあのように体に近づけていた方が、敵からの妨害を受けにくい。
あ、そっか。
見るがよい。Sakaki がパスを出そうとスティックを傾けると、あのように妨害をしようとするものが出る。
When she tilts her stick in the slightest, her defender extends their own stick to hit it. The class rep's pass was faster. The hit landed after the ball was already in her teammate's pocket. Then class rep runs forward, and her teammate passes the ball back, and she shoots on an empty net, because they were empty nets before. She holds her stick out as far as possible, and throws, and the next instant the ball's already in the goal.
Sakaki と一緒に入った者たちは、技術的に優れているようだな。
Yeah, I get that feeling.
Sakaki-san to hanashi demo suru?
Iya, yoi. Renshuu no jama ni naru dake da.
Oh, we've been watching for quite a while now. Should we go to the archery range?
Ki o aratame yo. Tsukiawasete shimatta na. Sonata tachi ni kansha o.
Zenzen ii yo. Ne, Takeru-chan.
Yep, no big deal.
Dou shita no?
Nothing. I was just wondering if that was really the whole lacrosse team.
Dou shite?
Well, if that's all their... Well, if that was all of them, then I hate to say it, but they're in serious danger of being disbanded. I remember class rep telling me once that a lacrosse team needs 12 people.
Huh?
Didn't you count? Including class rep, there are exactly 12 people out there. Without her, there's only 11. That's all it takes to disqualify them. Well, if that was the case, then it wouldn't make sense for her to be spending so much time and effort as an active member of the team, would it? Not when you're already shooing for university. Yeah, seniors on the team, in the same position as class rep. That just makes it even worse.
Sonata ga iitai koto wa wakaru. Sakaki wa rippa da na.
No, but that is one way to interpret, I suppose. Whenever I make fun of the lacrosse team, class rep always gets mad and rebukes me for it. She's proud of the club, and it obviously means a lot to her. So I can understand how she feels, which makes this a bit harder to watch. I think it's going to be tough for them to get new members they need the next year. As the swim team proves, people tend to just join the most accomplished clubs. Yeah, but it really doesn't make a difference at this point. Yeah, I know she is, but at any rate, you know what, I think we just better head home. Wait, what? Something happened. Wait. Wait. Am I not gonna have to convince her? My duty as your master? This is like when Yuko came in and... Yeah, this is when she like, goes off on trying to... Oh, that makes things simpler, actually. How the heck does this woman know so much?
へえ。教えてあげる。何を？誰に？器の小さいやつほど 他人のことが気になる。
Oh, this is why I like Ayamine. She just, that was harsh and just amazing at the same time. Wait, was she talking about Jizuru or Yuko? Because I sort of thought she was talking about Yuko. Because she's definitely very controlling, but whatever. Wait, hold on a second. Ayamine, what the hell are you doing? Why is she going after class rep?
なれのことよ。別に委員長とは言ってない。知識過剰。なんですって。ダメです。喧嘩は良くないです。タマス、あんたはどうする？
Alright, I should put this on just in case. Yeah, okay. So that was different. That was quite a bit different. Okay, this is when I'm trying to... What was it again? Oh, I'm hungry, so I want to sample stuff. Okay, this is the Food Wars. Episode 4 by this point. Definitely Ayamine. I never know what the heck that girl was thinking, so I can't wait to see what she's got in store for me. Okay, now that's decided. Huh? Who's that? Huh? No one's here. Wait, what was that? Am I just hearing things? Oh god, she's trolling me. She's trolling me again.
私登場。
Okay. Is that other knock you too?
どうかな?
It's a yes. Don't play dumb.
ピンポンダッシュ。
Wouldn't it be a knock knock ditch in this case? What? Oh, she's peering into my room for some reason. Ayamine? I just don't get you at all. You are a mystery wrapped in an enigma. Why do you do the things you do? Did she run away because my room was messy? Actually, that's kind of depressing. Yeah, yeah.
あまりの惨状に現実逃避。
Don't you think that's a little bit harsh? Well, I mean, it is pretty messy, I'll admit. Ayamine? What are you looking at? Wait, those are... Oh god, that's my porn mag stash. Oh, no, those aren't mine, you see? Yes, I know. I know what you're getting at, but... Then why are they here, you're wondering? Well, that's a bit of a tough question to answer. You see... They're actually a figment of your imagination. Sort of. What am I saying? Okay, fine. Yeah, they're mine. You got a problem with that? Got a fucking problem. You want to fight over it? I will fight you for my porn mags. Petting my head. It doesn't make me feel any better.
Kawaii.
Ooh. Is that a declaration? Wait, what?
勝負の決着がつくまで、タケル様との面会は禁止です。禁止です。
ダメダメですよ。
Okay, this seems the same.
で、あ、あれ?
Wait, what are these? Wait.
誰もいないじゃない。
Oh, wait. Ayamine, you're the best. Oh, that's great.
おかしいですね。
Why did you think there was someone here?Wait, what the? Ayamine? Why did you get away?
とりあえずは
OK ってことで?そうなりますね。
撤収!
I suppose it's worth noting that it does seem as though she isn't actually joining the team.Despite that one scene, I didn't really see how the rest of it played out. I guess supposedly that whole part about her saying like, oh, it's not gonna work how you... Wait, what the hell is... Wait, what? I don't remember this at all. Oh, forgive you. No, definitely not. Definitely not. No. But, I'm guessing that must have been her saying that to try to move it into the direction it normally goes in the story. But no, you're up. I'm never gonna forgive them. Never, ever. Ah, god, she's gotta be around here somewhere. Ah, there she is. Must be lonely eating lunch by yourself all the time. Oh, there's Stripe today. Ooh, my. Mind if I sit next to you? I say Stripe really does...It matches your bra? No. okay, I'm kidding. Sorry. I couldn't even get up on top of that fence thing if I wanted to.
ご用?
Hey, no need to rush. Well, for starters, would you be so kind as to grant me a lunch?
はい。
Why, weren't you just eating this?
いらないの?なんてね。はい。
I always thought that you were actually down and I had to do something about it. Okay, Ayamine. Oh, thanks. I don't mind if I do. I'm just gonna use this excuse to drink some water. Oh, delicious. delicious, delicious non-like other stuff in it. Water. Mmm. So good. Ah, man, this tastes so good. I understand why Ayamine is so obsessed with things like these, like water. Now I understand why Ayamine is drinking water all the time. It tastes so good. It's not about anything else, it's just how good it tastes. Mmm. Ah, great. I feel as- oh, wait. Joking.
飲み物いる?
Yes, yes, I do. Preferably some water. Oh man, for a second there, that was a goner. You know, I don't even remember if I did this before, but fuck it.
ゆっくり食べないとダメ.
Yep, you're right. So, you sure you don't want to play the cross? Hey, I mean, if it all goes well, wouldn't it be nice to win? You don't want the team to be annihilated in the first round, spend the rest of the day staring off to space, do you? This is our last year, after all.
留年するかも.
Don't even tempt fate like that. Yeah, I've definitely done this before.
そうかな?
What the failing a year thing? Yeah, that is pretty tempting. No, it isn't. I have no way of knowing how serious he is. Oh, that's different. Noises. What are my cute noises? Is it like, I don't know. What's the cutest noise I can think of? Maybe it's related to drinking water. Maybe that's why she likes water so much. It reminds her of me. This is delicious water, and I'm probably gonna need to get more water soon. Wait, what am I, an animal or something?
違うの?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
何だ?
Oh, come on. This is going nowhere. She's just playing with me. Anyway, lacrosse! Lacrosse! Oh, okay. And back to what we saw before. Okay.
そうだな。どのようなものか試してみたいだけだ。
Oh my, something's changed here. Then you're gonna wanna use this machine. First, get 200 yen from your wallet and put it in the slot.
じゃあ、すみかちゃんの隣でやろう。
Oh, I get automatically put with Maya? That's interesting.
Welcome to the United Section of the Far East Earth 46 GR Squad.
面倒をかける. Come on. Don't talk to the damn thing. God, here, press trial enlistment like this. Sometimes I really can't tell if you're amazing or not, Maya.
All members of the GR crew welcome you aboard.
何分右も左も分からぬゆえ. よろしく頼むぞ.
What did I just say? You know there aren't any people in there, right?
バカにするな。それくらいわかる。礼節の問題だ。捨ておけ。
But politeness to something that isn't even... Are you sure you knew that?
Stand by the body machine of embarkment. And please register the name of the passenger.
Okay. Tell it your name by pushing the buttons on the screen. Here, try it.
わかった。
You can use hiragana, katakana, kanji, alphanumerical, blah blah blah. Went over this with Sumika.
名を偽る必要はない。みつるいめいや。
Meiya. Is that how you really pronounce it? Meiya. 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 Man, she is slow at typing. Okay, now this conversion button.
どうした?
Oh, you pushed the enter button.
決定と書いてあったからな.
Passenger, Mitsuruki Maya. So weird in Kana. Well, it doesn't really matter how it looks, I guess. Waste time to do it over now.
Now please go aboard, holding the card that has been issued. We kindly ask you to follow the cabin crew's orders. Thank you very much.
You're gonna put that in a card slot once you sit down in the cockpit. Yeah, so what should we do? Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Yep, Two seaters? Yep, two seaters. Yep, yep, good idea. Come on, let's go, Maya. Yeah, I sort of saw parts of this before. Now,
please sit back and fasten your seatbelt. Until the seatbelt is fastened, the seat will not move.
この座席に並んで座るのだな。
Ah, you got it.
ならば私は後ろだ。そなたの。
Okay. Sure. Know how to fasten the seatbelt.
今わかった。4つもあるのだな。
Well, there's also that big thing on the screen that shows you how to do it. Yeah, I think it's just like a safety precaution.
Please let your seat slide, pulling the lever ahead.
I'm moving the seat now.
いつでもよい。
Please insert GR card.
You see the card slot in front of you on the right. Put your card in there.
わかった。
Okay. I take it you have no preference on which mech we use?
そなたに任せる。
Sounds good to me.
We have confirmed the embarkation of the first machine. Please kindly wait until all of the positions for the attack have been completed.
Okay, Mikoto, can you hear me?
ちゃんと聞こえてるよ。
Smika, can you hear me?
Takeru-chan には負けないよ。
I'm afraid to say that you definitely won't lose because Mikoto's scary. Amateur shouldn't talk trash. Mikoto, what positions are you in?
僕が操作して、Smika-chan が担当。こっちは？
Maya, which one do you want?
そなたに任せる。
Same for us, then.
Positions for attack completed. Riga Planet Walk, Kalan has been decided as battlefield.
Man, doesn't it feel like we got this stage a lot? Let's see what you got. Time to lose.
早いな。
Yeah, quit oogling and just shoot him.
敵が見当たらないぞ。
If you see a red dot on the radar, it means you've got a lock on him.
なるほど。
The mech's weapons don't have very good tracking capabilities, so just shoot whenever he's in the center of the reticle.
うん、心得た。
Whoa. My missile shoots past me.
危なかったな。
Sneaker's just shooting at random.
適当じゃないもん。
Oh, you can hear us?Nice one, Maya. Maya? Maya keeps shooting the rifle.
Takeru, 右に向け!
Okay. Oh man, she's good at this. Have you had like military training, Maya? Holy crap, Maya!
撃たれた方とは反対に逃げるという単純な心理をついたまでだ。
You're learning so fast. You're already giving me instructions. That's incredible.
こっちも頑張るぞ。タケルちゃん、覚悟。
相手は手負いだが、動きが鈍ったりはしないのか。
Because it's a video game. I just don't.
そうか。外したか。
Damn it. The guys with the same trick you used earlier.
さすがにこうも離れていると当たらないのではないか?
Well, I was just barely on the edge of the radar. But if you get any closer, you're gonna have to be even tighter with your shot timing. Wanna go for it?
よかろう。
Alright. In that case...
このぐらいの距離がちょうどよさそうだな。
Now listen, the muzzle keeps pointing towards him no matter what you do, so don't worry about missing the shot. Raise the vernier with a high jump. Pretend to cancel it, then pass right over his head. Will work.
Uts!
Go for it.
Ima no wa kirei ni kimatta zo.
Maybe. No one ever attempts risky maneuvers like that. Took them completely by surprise. Oh crap. What the hell's hitting us? What?
Nanda?
Yatta yatta!
Nice!
Ah, damn it, Makoto. Screamed like it hit, even though he blocked it. Ah, shields are way too low.
どうしたのだ?
If you guard cancel, there's practically zero lag to delay your next move. We're still landing, so I couldn't react in time. And Tamika managed to pinpoint the exact moment. Ah, never underestimate a beginner.
この画面表示、戦況は思わしくないのではないのか?
Yeah, we're one step away from going into critical alert. It's all over if we get hit by another one of those.
どうするのだ?
Not sure. Whoa. That's close. Oh, gotta watch for those missiles.
逃げるでない! このような時こそ攻めるべきだ!
What?
これはゲームであろう! 何か都合の良い武器はないのか?
There is actually, but it's only close quarters.
よし、それだ!
But in close quarters, everything's decided in one blow. They counter our attack, we'll lose.
恐れるな。負けることが恥なのではない。
Okay, don't say such cool things at a time like this. Makoto aside, there's plenty of shame in losing to Tamika. What am I actually supposed to choose? Close quarters. Okay, charge. You idiot. You think your attacks are gonna work on me? If you even had a chance, I'd never go for this kind of strategy. Man, I'm counting on you. More missiles. Dodge them. And then right back on course, which is Almune. Maya, shoot.
Nigida!
You got it. He seized up. On my mark, Will. No time to talk. Right lever back, left lever forward, and then pull them both inward and come on, Maya. Wait, why isn't it over?
Takeru, 気を抜くな! まだだ!
Didn't hit them? Can't turn any further than this. God damn it. You won't get away with this. No, I lost to Tamika.
負けたらしいな. 何がどうなったのだ?
I don't know. I made a snap decision after he dodged us and swung the saber a second time. It was a good plan, but can't turn around any further in that stance.
そうか. 無念.
Yep. Damn it, why do I keep losing? That's weird. I thought I did all sorts of tricks to compensate. Yeah, this is why I don't like competitive games. I mean, I like them for like just going and having fun, but when you get too competitive about them, they just get it irritating. I do, well actually you might be right. That's why I dodged the left. True, though I realized that Maya was capable of advanced attack like the double slash. I really thought we'd have a chance. It's hard to pull the trigger at the right time while maintaining control of the mech. So it's much easier to do with two people than one, but I thought you'd be able to do it. Man, tell me about it. Even Tamika rose to the occasion. I mean what I mean.
Takeru-chan, yeah.
Damn it, it's all because I haven't trained recently.
なんでしないの?
What do you think? You and Maya take up all my time.
すぐそうやって人のせいにする!
Oh, Tamika, you actually want me to be good at this? But spend all my time on Valgrind? But it's true.
そういう人は絶対鎧くんに勝てないね!
Maybe. Shut up. I'll beat him next time.
無理!
Yeah.
タケルちゃん顔変!
Give me a break.
さてと、そろそろ寝ようかな。
You're going to sleep already.
タケルちゃんも寝た方がいいよ。 明日も早いから。
All right. Jogging, jogging, jogging.
それじゃ、また明日ね。おい。
Jogging, jogging, jogging. Whatever, I'll go to sleep too. I think I'll leave Murimochan alone. Oh, right, this is when I went in after her and I basically... What was it? I caught her... was it cosplay stuff? Let's go play with Tama on the roof instead. Oh, yeah, and Ayamine too. You know, I don't see you two together very often.
So かな?
And yet they get along so well. I just never seen them together. So, what are you doing?
TAKERU'Sのルールを覚えようと思って、図書室から本借りてきたんだよ。
Right, wasn't Mei and Sumika doing that too? You two did that too?
放課後までに少しは覚えようね。
Well, thanks again for signing up, Ayamine. Nearly saved our bacon.
どうして白金が助かるの?
Means class rep won't nag me anymore.
やめようかな。
Shoot.No, I'm just kidding. I'm not sure why, but it feels like morale's gone up. I mean, everything's just a bit more fun now.
So.
楽しみだもんね。
Tama, Sumika, and Mei are all saying the same thing.
Sumika-chan も Mei-chan も本読んでたもんね。
In the end, everyone loves a culture festival. Even Ayamine had an octopus on her head during the White Autumn Festival.
あれはね、ミキがやったんだよ。
Oh, wait, what?I know you were at a takoyaki stand, and actually put an octopus on their head.
でも、可愛かったよ。
来年はやらないよ。
Ayamine, you know this is our last year, right? Well, assuming you're planning to. Whatever, sorry for bothering you. I'll be going now.
別にいいのに。
Don't worry about it. Anyway, just do your best, okay?
うん。
You too, Ayamine.
そこはかとなく。
Weirdo. Bye now. Okay, I haven't done this one before. Guys, go on ahead without me. Let me see if I can help her out with anything. Again, I think I'm seeing a lot of class rep stuff in this one. I think it's just trying to keep me away from actually getting close to Mei or Sumika. So it's directing me towards her, even though I'm always going to have more for Ayamine just because of how this is set up.Class rep does have a ton of lacrosse experience, but doesn't feel right making her figure out all the positions on her own.
ならば、私たちも。
Nah, if you guys were there, nothing would ever get decided.
何かバカにされてる?
No, mainly you, Sumika. And besides, you guys are the athletes. Just leave the positions and everything to the manager.
監督って誰のこと?
Me, obviously. So just let me and class rep handle it. See ya.As if you would fucking know if they were or not. There she is. Hey there.
Eh? Shirogane-kun?
Why are the lights off? Aren't you planning out, everyone's positions?
それは...
Wait, what's wrong? You look a little down.
Eh?そうかな?
Well, even if it's just for the festival, people are gonna finally be paying attention to lacrosse. So, I mean, I kind of understand how you feel, what I think.
何よそれ? 意味不明だわ。
Alright, well, maybe I want to understand is more like it.
もっと意味不明。
I thought I might be able to come and help you out somehow, so I came here to check up on you.
現代の科学じゃ解明できそうにない現象ね。
Oh my, you're actually not so unbearable at the moment. You don't have to be so mean about it.
ね、一体どういう頭を貸してくれるのかしら?ルール知ってるの?
Well, if they're anything like hockey, which they are sort of-ish like hockey, the positions weren't, but at the very least I'd be able to give a decent input on it. I would be able to, I'm not sure about TAKERU, but sure. I do not.
自信たっぷりに言わないでよね。
I may not know the rules, but you're the control tower. Mei is the attacker, Ayamine is the core of our defense. Kashiwagi should be at goalie. Since she, like, used to be in the basketball club and everything, how about that? And while I'm at it, let's make Tama the third point. She ought to have as much freedom as possible.
そんなシュートないわよ。まあいいわ。ね、加賀美さんは？
She's got plenty of enthusiasm, if nothing else. Just let her run around aimlessly.
ひどいわね。
But it's fair. Seems like an appropriate role for her, anyways. What do you think? Was your plan different?
ほぼ同じね。ただ、タマセさんのことは考えてなかったわ。
Well, she's the most accurate person on the archery team. Once she's used to a lacrosse stick, I figured she'd be a decent shot.
なるほど。
And given her stature, even if someone tried to block her, she might be able to slip past them.
そうかもね。
Class rep starts drawing a diagram on the blackboard.
でも思うのは、ラクロスだって当然ポジションはあるわ。だけどそれを厳密に決めたところで意味はないじゃないかしら。
It's the same sort of thing for hockey, especially with cycling. And if a defenseman, steps up on the play, he needs to be able to play all positions well. I've got a point. I don't even have a good grasp on the fundamentals yet. Setting positions at this stage would be pretty pointless.
そうね。それをあと一週間程度で求めるのは酷だわ。
Yeah. So, what do we do?
白金くんが言った4人で基本的には何とかする。
Oh, okay.And the other two?
一言で言えば、サポートね。
So they're just extras.
悔しいけど、光月先生が言った通り、3年生を入れても、全校で16人しか経験者がいないのよ。
She's really taking that to heart.
私も含めて、4人もなんとかなりそうな人がいるクラスって、他に…
Wait, so what about Class D?
ラクロス経験者は少なくともいないわ。アカネは万能だけど、
In other words, since we got 4 skilled people on our side, no one is even gonna stand a chance. Right?
私、さっきから誤解されてる?
Oh, don't worry. I won't tell anyone. I'm kidding, yeesh. Yeah, I get what you're saying. I'm only saying that you just can't disregard all the others. Everyone does what they can. Victory is a very realistic possibility.
そういうこと。
So...What do we do about the positions?
1H ファーストホームにミツルギさん。センターは私。カバーポイントはアヤミネさんで行くわ。
I still don't really know what this means. So the 1H is basically in front of their goal. It's like screening in hockey. And if we're gonna put, I guess Aymene being the cover point would basically mean the initial defense as if they try to move upfield towards your side instead of long shots.And obviously, I assume Kashiwagi best girl is the goalie, like you were saying.
Tamase-san は どちらかのアタックウィングで、Kagami-san はディフェンスウィング。そして Kashiwagi-san がゴーリー。
Yeah, one's more offensive, one's supporting defense. Well, Sumika's only supporting defense because Tama would be better at supporting offense, honestly. Sort of sad. And then, class reps at center because...Centers are usually all over the field in sports. So my opinion wasn't actually that far off, and yet... Oh, okay. So, are they only supposed to play? Left defensive wing, right defensive wing. Is there supposed to be two of them normally? Because that's how it usually works in defense. For hockey, specifically. Because, You'd sort of have it where you have a two defensive pairs. You sort of have it where, instead of, a specific cover, middle point, you'd say, if you had offense going on over here, you'd have it where, essentially, the cover point would act as an inside defenseman, and they'd be covering passes mainly towards this area, so people can't just, go around and get around and shoot, while this one would be primarily trying to...instigate with the puck, instigate with the player to check or get them off the puck or any other way to try to basically close down their options. And because you have two of these here, you can quickly shift over and basically do the same thing on the other side. That's sort of how you do zones. One defenseman basically would have a zone like that where they try to stay in it and they cover that because that means that they can defend that portion of the ice while the other one stays on the other side and tries to defend that portion of the ice. And I know I'm probably going way too into this for relating it to Muv-Luv Alternative, but Sorry, this is the only thing in any of the games I played where I get to talk about hockey at all. It's fun. Like, ever. I love hockey. I don't play it as much as I used to or really want to, but I love hockey. Hockey's great.
何が問題だと思うわけ?
Huh? No, I'm just thinking, so much better in terms of human resources. Why aren't we on the offensive? Defense against amateurs isn't that important, right?
それは甘いと思う。
Yeah, I suppose. We did just have a little bit of a lesson with how amateurs can be earlier. If you try to cover for each and every possibility, you'll never be able to decide on the positions.
私たちだって、決して強いわけじゃないわよ。突破されたらどうするの?
Then we don't let them. And well, if you do a team sport like lacrosse, it's similar to hockey. Again, hockey, to the point where that's always going to be a possibility, especially if you're being aggressive. It's very easy because it's a very defense, and not letting them through means you want to be defensive. You want to be very positioning orientated.
Huh?
We score a point before they get the chance to break through. They manage to get one point after we get three, we may as well be doing them a favor.
本気で言ってるの?
I mean, that's really... If you're so much better that you can play it really aggressively and still be effective defensively, then I guess that's possible, but still. Of course, even in soccer, you see the best players leading an aggressive defense like that. Oh yeah, they just say like the best offense is, or the best defense is a good offense sometimes. Which realistically, it totally depends. It depends on the style of your players, not so much if you have better players or not.
信じられない。
I mean, a good defense can be a good offense too.
攻め主体はいいけど、突破はさせないなんて根拠のない前提を作ってるうちは認められないわね。
It's not baseless. We've got you, Maya, Ayamine. You three would make a great offense.
だからそれが突破されたらどうするのって聞いてるんじゃない。ちなみにカバーポイントはディフェンスよ。
Forget the details. I'm saying we won't let them through. And didn't I already tell you? Even if they did get through, we need to just score more often than they do. It'll work for at least 10 minutes.
そうならなかったらどうするのよ。
We will.
思うだけでそうなるなら、誰も苦労はしないのよ。何よ。
Do you really want to win this thing?
あるわよ。
Yeah, sure.
当然。
No wonder the cross team's so weak. Oh my goodness. Oh man, look how pissed she is.
何なのよ。関係ないでしょ。
People who lack the desire to win will always get beaten by those who have it. While we're trying to win this, maybe the goal isn't not losing. You're saying willpower doesn't matter as long as there's a logical plan. If you're leading a team of robots.
意思が関係ないなんて言ってないじゃない。
Then don't call my plan baseless. Not letting them break through is a perfectly solid foundation.
現実的じゃないでしょ?
Reality doesn't even enter into it. Talking about possibilities and what-ifs is how you make reality. If you're not going to be assertive, somebody else will be. You're never going to be able to create the reality that you want if you just go about things that way. If you think you're going to lose, then you will, right? So why wouldn't thinking you'll win lead to winning?
上には上がいるからでしょ?
Nope. We're gonna lose because you're not completely confident that we can win.
物事に対するアプローチの差ね。絶対噛み合わないわ。
Yeah, this does feel like... Well, if you provided a better counter-argument... Maybe not. Okay.
もうやめましょう。帰る。
I mean, there's a difference between agreeing to disagree simply on the basis of you're approaching it from different ways and they both post an argument. Like, you're clearly approaching it from a different way. Fine. But at least give me a good rebuttal if you want to go for the agree to disagree part. It's hard to let the argument just settle that way otherwise. Hey, class rep, did I study for tests with the intent of acing them?
もうやめましょう。
If you don't put the ball in the goal, you'll never score any points.
白金くんも早く帰りなさいよ。
I don't think you're the type of person to be content with just a participation trophy.
じゃあね。
You better win that lacrosse game. I better go home too. Oh, I forgot I left a mouse up there. Whoops.
結局ポジションはどうなったの？
Well, that's a secret.
ケチ。
Manager mustn't favor any of the players.
別に減るもんじゃないじゃない。あ。
Wait, what?
そっか。そういうことか。
Wait, what? Wait, what do you mean?
ズバリ、私はポイントゲッター！ラクロスの花形なんだね。だから内緒なんだ。
Sunika, why? Why are you so stupid sometimes? Oh my goodness. Oh my. Okay. Oh, I miss that. I miss that. It's amazing. I love you, Sunika, for all the stupidest reasons. No way in hell.
即答しなくてもいいじゃん。
Oh, you were joking. Okay. I fell for your bluff. But anyways, Class Rep will announce them tomorrow. Till then, do a little studying. But anyways, Class Rep will announce them tomorrow. So until then, just do a little studying. Go read a printout of the festival rules or something.
そっか。そうだね。結構難しいんだよ。
Because you're stupid. With your brain powered, I'd imagine so. God.You just like have these things like on a utility belt, just ready to go? How dare you? And how dare you act like it was an accident?
ごめん、思わず投げちゃった。
You had to pick it up. Let's learn to cross. Are you stupid? Why would you throw this at me?
返して。
No.
返しなさい。
Not happening.
別に帰ってこなくてよくって硬いものは
I can just
この時計でいいかな
I can just close my window Ah,、oh, fine, here, take it
よしよし
Anyway, you're playing to win So make sure you learn those rules
うん
Alright I think I'm gonna hit the sack now So I'll talk to you tomorrow
うんおい
Oh boy what positions are going to be chosenNo fucking clue. Oh, they'll probably be the same. I forgot about that. I already know what they are. I forgot I already know. Oh.
Kagami-san, left defense wing. Mitsurugi-san, first home.
Oh, she's going with the ones we discussed and she decided on. Shocking. I'm pretty sure this is what we got anyways. Without me doing that, so.
Tamase-san, right attack wing. Ayamine-san.Ayamine-san, third home.
Oh, a change? Ooh.
Kashiwagi-san, goalie. De, watashi wa center.
So it's more aggressive because you're not having Ayamine handle all the defensive stuff nearly as much. So that's how you went with. I don't exactly know how she took what I said, but it seems like it had an effect. Somehow. She acted cold at the end, but she really did listen. Last rep is a pretty stubborn person, but...In a way, it's kind of endearing. No, it's not.
以上よ。
That formation will break through them like a tsunami. Would have given them a chance to attack.
気に入ったぞ。潔い婦人だ。
何？ニヤニヤしちゃって。
She just gets like that when she's ready to kill. No, nothing. Nothing at all. Oh, me? Oh, no. Yeah, I am a bit satisfied at the moment. Oh boy.Ooh, apparently I'm gonna be a stalker today. Huh? Is Ayamine going up the hill behind the school? What's she gonna do there? Hey. Why is she just sitting under that tree, doing nothing? She's making me look stupid for sneaking up on her. Hey. Oh my, that had a weird background noise to it. Ah, crap.
何してるの?
That's my line. Why the blank stare?
イメージトレーニング。
You're kidding.
うん。
When I saw you walking this way, I figured you were coming up here to do some kind of secret training.
そのつもりだった。
You're kidding.
うん。
No.
これは本当。
No, you weren't. You didn't care that much. You didn't, right?Why were you just staring at me?
白金がいたから。
Oh.
人に見られたら秘密の特訓にならない
。 You could sense I was there. You're kidding, right? Those are all lies.
本当のことなんか世の中に何一つない。
Yeah, forget I said anything. But hey, you're really good today.
疲れた。
As you should be.
めんどくさい。もうやりたくない。
Hey, come on.
って言ったらどうする？
I'd be mad.
どうして？
It'd affect morale, especially considering how excited they got today.
そうだね。
Is it really that much of a pain?
どうかな？
Please, just try to work up some motivation. Could you do that?
あのポジション、誰が考えたの？
Huh? No, I suggested it, and class rep made the decision.
勝つ気だね。
Of course, might as well play to win, right? I'm planning to take home the championship, personally.
やるだけはやるよ。
Yes, please do.
じゃあ、帰るね。
So, what did you come here for?
秘密の特訓。
Maybe she was serious about that. No, she wasn't serious about that, unless it's secret training completely...
おかえり！
Completely related to everything else. Unrelated to everything else. Why are you here?
夕食とお風呂にお呼ばれしちゃった。
Did I offer that? Wait, you're that easy?
まあまあ、着替えておいでよ。もうご飯だよ。
Alright.
なんか面白いもの抱えてる。
Am I now?
傷つくな。
Oh god, did I find the cat? Is that what happened?Is that what... Oh yeah, I found the cat. Okay, that makes sense. So, Are you hurt? Okay, what happened? Sorry, you just startled me. Oh, I hurt because I screamed. Okay, fine.
その猫、な...
Just a stray I found.
ボールが化けた?
Nope, right here. There. You've got perfect timing with your meows.
びっくり。
Ah, there's no way you're actually surprised.
こんなに可愛いのに。白金に食べられちゃうんだ。
I don't eat cat. What is Samika telling you? What kind of monster do you think I am?
どうどう?
Don't let her get to you. Deep breaths. Okay, I'm good. Looks like she just was abandoned. She seems like a pretty rare and expensive breed of cat to just abandon the school grounds.
天然記念物もの。
Well...I've certainly never seen one like it before.
で、それを食べちゃうんだ。
Nope, I won't be. Just be taking her to the janitor's room.
やめた方がいいよ。
Why not?
管理人猫ダメ。保健所直行。
Huh? No way. For real? Oh then. Guess I shouldn't.
困ったね。
I guess I've got no choice then. Take her to my place for now and...I think it's something.
それがいいかもね。
Ayamine, if you're already on board, can you help me think about it?
いいよ。
Okay, that's decided. I assume I'm supposed to give it to Ayamine now? Yeah. Well, in that case, Ayamine, I shall leave her with you. You don't have to sound so disappointed. Come on, you don't need to sigh that loudly.
やる気なさそうね。
マックスなさなさ。
Okay. That wasn't bad. Is that even a word?
でも、この子に罪はないから。
What, you only take in the sinful cats? At which point she pulls out of her pocket none other than a yakisoba sandwich. Don't keep food in your pocket.
お食べ?
Me? Or the cat?
猫でも焼きそばパンって食べれるんだよね。
Well, a cat can eat a lot of different things. Doesn't mean it should.
ちょっと、そんなの食べさせたらお腹壊すんじゃないの？
強くたくましく。
Well, it worked with me, so... that's some good logic there. Alright. Come on, you two. Stop fighting. So, Ayamine, would you mind taking care of her?
餌付けするだけ。
To do what? Well, that'd be plenty.The cat does seem to like her. And goodbye, cat. Yeah, I better keep an eye on those two. Hopefully they're at least getting along.
走り込むタイミングが少し早いわよ。
パスのタイミングが遅い。
Oh.
それ、私が悪いみたいに聞こえるけど。
Pretty much what I expected.
そうかな。
真面目にやってよね。
うん。
At least pretend like you mean it.
あなたね、どうしていつもいつもいつもそう適当なのよ。
知ってる。
Wait, don't you drag me into this.
だってさ、
あなたに聞いてるのよ。
え？そうなの？
ああ、もう次はちゃんとやってよね。
I mean, I just cut it out already. If you make class rep mad, you'll be sleeping with the fishes by halftime.
ちょっと。何よそれ?
An unfortunate accident might take place during the competition. What else would it mean?
人聞きの悪いこと言わないで。
それは大変。
You don't seem particularly scared. Still, I know I should expect this by now, but these two never seem to stop harassing each other. Maybe they actually enjoy it, maybe? Possibly? Nah.
ゴール前の練習、もう一度やるわよ。
Sweet. Let's see it.
Ayamine さんもいいわね。今度はちゃんとやってよ。
委員長もね。
Oh, what a headache. This is how the actual game is going to be. I guess I might as well watch them for a while. Yep, and I'm not gonna, like, fall unconscious and die. Hopefully. It says follow Ayamine, but I think they just must have copied and pasted the one from before.I just realized I have somewhere I need to go.
そうか。鏡、何をしている?早く乗るがよい。
あの。
そういえば、アヤミネは裏山の方に歩いていったな。おなごが一人で物騒なことだ。
Ah, she probably can handle herself. Oh, she was? I guess I didn't notice.
高橋、車を。
かしこまりました。
はあ。So, is Maya catching on? She saw right through me. The hill behind the school, eh? Man, that seems like it's an important, place for, well, so far with all the characters. What's she doing there at a time like this?No one's here. Oh, that... Was that Ayamine? I couldn't hear it clearly. Huh? Yeah, that's... I think it's Ayamine. Is that you, Ayamine?
Huh?
Weren't you just calling my name?
誰が?
Ayamine.
バカ言っちゃいけない。
Ayamine. Ayamine. No, just... No. Is it, though?
何しに来たの?
I just wanted to watch the night sky.
あれが白金の家。
Is it? Wait, whoa, for real? It's a massive mansion situated in the middle of the barren landscape. Its lights are shining brilliantly. I really are gonna need to revise all the maps.
世界一の観覧車も型なし。
It's the biggest in the world?
適当。
Oh, come on, don't give me that.Far off in the distance, the Ferris wheel can be seen, slowly turning as it lights up the night. Only 2 days left now. Not much longer till that championship is ours.
本気?
Well, we can win if you help out, Ayamine.
残念だったね。
Damn. Look, I know my expectations aren't taking your feelings into account, so while there's not much I can say, in a way, I do envy you, Ayamine.
どうして?
Always take things at your own pace. I guess I try really hard to make people think I'm cool. It's really exhausting when you feel like you need to show off all the time. Wait, I do that? I'm trying to leave a good impression on people. A good impression. Really? Are you sure, Takeru? I just assumed that everyone was placing their expectations on me and that they were enjoying themselves. And then I started being driven.This fear of being the one to ruin it for everyone. So maybe no one even thought that at all, but maybe I got so convinced that people were expecting so much from me, it kind of drove me into a corner. Isn't this sort of what she does later with not showing up? Point is, I'm no superhero. It's not my responsibility to keep everyone happy. I guess I kind of got carried away, thinking it was all up to me in the first place. Class reps got it even worse than I did, you know? She seriously dug herself way too deep on this one.
Asatte da ne.
Huh?
Betsu ni ii kana.
What? Wouldn't be too bad?
Ato futsuka gurai.
Well, it's only 2 more days. Uh-huh.
Ja ne.
Were you seriously going to... Well, okay, maybe she won't ditch on us this time. And we won't get to see Makoto in a skirt. Damn. That sucks. So Ayamine ended up doing nothing regardless. Or still ended up not showing up. Okay. Nothing. I believe in Ayamine. She'll be here. She might be a hard nut to crack, but when push comes to shove, she gets the job done. There has to be a good reason why she's not here. I get where you're coming from. Don't worry, I have an idea. Makoto, come with me. Oh, this is identical. Wait. Oh no, this is same idea, but it's playing out very differently. I'm gonna lay out the itinerary, your itinerary for today. Yeah, you're a very busy bye. You're a very busy boy. I don't know why I said bye. Freudian slip, maybe? Yeah, for starters, don't ask any questions. Just take this bag of clothes with you into the bathroom. Change, and come back here. Oh my. And here she is, everyone. Oh. I miss this. Our new transfer student, Ero. Oh, really? I still am so bad at that first name. Takomi-san. Oh, boy.
Yoroi-kun?
Her name is Takomi-san. You know what? I wonder why. I have a feeling I might know why. They never really answered that, did they? I totally forgot that they just sort of left that whole thing dangling on me. Just kept them dangling. And nope, it's not his things dangling either.
Sukoi! Mikoto-chan, onnanoko mitai!
Hmm?
Nani shiteru no?
Our water polo team lost in the first match. What about you, class rep? Oh, cool. Ah, cool, cool, okay. I didn't expect that.
私は実行委員の仕事とか審判とか他にもやることがあるの.
It's weird how the other option didn't even tell me how we did. Man, way to rub it in. Make it sound like I haven't been doing anything.
その通りでしょ.
I've been contributing to our class's victory, too, you know.
その勢いで頑張って.
Ah, you don't sound very enthusiastic.
悪いけど、試合の結果の集計しないといけないから.
More importantly, where's Ayamine?
さあ、道に迷ってるんじゃないの?
Don't give me that.
いなくてもちゃんと勝ち進んでるから安心して.
But wouldn't it be better if she was here?
さあね、どうかしら.
I would be pretty bothered if Ayamine didn't come and help us win.
なんで?
Because I'm the manager. I mean, it may be utterly incomprehensible, but she's not the type to skip on us when we need her. Don't you think so too?
Sa.
You better believe it.
いつまで邪魔するつもり?
Why are you worrying about the time so much? Is there something else you need to do?
次の試合の審判.
Oh, so you take on way too much of your own, on your own then. That's why you're so easy to wind up.
それが一番効率いいならいいんじゃないの?
Wow, look at you, the human calculator. Huh, she didn't get mad. Does she really have so little time? Hey, class rep.
何よ? 今忙しいから後にして。
Just let me deliver those papers for you.
Huh? 何言ってるの?
I'll hand them in for you, so just go referee the game.
いいわよ、そんなの。
Come on, give them to me. If you can't do it all yourself, you should just ask someone for help.
ちょっと、何よ?
Well, I guess if she were capable of asking for help, she probably already would have. I just need to take these to the administration room, right? Wasn't that the empty classrooms, the right of the student council? I'm sure I'll be written on the sign by the door anyways. Okay, I'll go deliver these then.
ちょっと...
Hmm? What?
なんでもないわよ。
Oh, come on, how about it? Let's win this thing. Ah, she didn't seem very confident by the end of that? Okay.
いい?絶対に勝つわよ。
Hmm.
みんな、頑張ってね。
I don't remember Marimo being here before. Eesh, you're gonna cheer them on, at least put some, heart into it.
だって、これ負けたら…
You look so sad. So sad. It's okay. It's okay. Well, if that never happened, if that happens, then you can take your newfound convention fame in stride.
白金くん、ひと事だと思って…
Nah. Just don't worry about it so much. Just sit down and watch for now.
Sakaki-san!
大丈夫です。
そうだね。ケイちゃんも来てくれたか。
聞きたいことや、言いたい。
Oh, wait. Oh my goodness, did she just like accept it and not like go on a tantrum? I didn't think it would actually deviate that much. She made a mature decision, so sure she was gonna start stirring the pot again. I was getting chills.
とにかく、練習の通りに動いてね。ちょっと、返事しなさいよ。
はい。
Alright, that's enough.Did you just cut it out already?
Honto, onegai ne.
Wait, I feel like this scene happened. Did this scene happen before? I thought it happened before. I might have skipped stuff by accident.
絶対に勝ちます。
Huh. Is this really gonna work? Astrap's fighting spirit just keeps growing. It's huge now. Hey, class rep.
何よ?
Enemy is Yuko sensei's team, her class.Not Ayamine. Got it.
わかってるわよ。
You don't look like you do. You look like you're wasting all your energy on her.
始めるみたいだよ。
絶対に負けない。
Oh my goodness, who are you talking to? Please don't screw this up. Please don't screw this up. Whoa. Oh my goodness, this is so loud. So many spectators. How's this match drawing such a...Big crowd. Yeah, I didn't do this before. I thought I did. It was weird. Well, I'm pretty sure it's partly due to the other sports being over, though. Suzumiya's popularity probably has a lot to do with this, too. No wonder class rep is so determined. They may be close friends, but she can't allow herself to lose at her own game. I didn't give the speech. Oh, God. That might not be good.Last rep and Suzumiya stand facing one another at the line of scrimmage. The ball is placed between their sticks, and the referee blows the whistle. They both lurch forward to throw the ball up in the air. A tiny ball soars across the sky. Oh, get it. Last rep.
Mitsurugi-san, 走って!
Damn, she's good. She actually looks really cool. She starts running as soon as the ball's in her pocket. It's like this will be an exciting game. Oh, wait. I don't recognize that person. What the hell? There are people I don't recognize now. What the hell? Huh. So it's a tie. Tied half.
Yuko-sensei no class, 強いね.
そうだね。
You're the only one this exhausted, Samiga.
なんだよ。
But you're all doing really well.
そうだな。しかし、確かに手強いぞ。これまでのチームとは格が違う。
球筋も鋭いし、やっぱり一筋縄じゃいかないね。
千鶴ちゃん、徹底的にマークされてるしね。
They are. Start giving the ball to Ayamine more often. That should shake things up a bit.
そうね。
Huh?
何よ?
Oh, nothing. Just... This is playing out so much differently. I'm sort of confused. Wow. She really does want to win this. Her displeasure couldn't be more obvious, but she understands that her best choice now is to rely on Ayamine.Last rep, trying to do too much by yourself. She's more quick to pass the ball. I've been watching from the sidelines, so I can tell. Everyone else has tons of open space.
そうだね。ケイちゃんがフリーになってること多いよ。
It's like she gets it, but she just can't let herself admit it. Oh, it'd be a waste of time to point that out. All that'd do is make her mad. Well, get going.
偉そう。
I am the manager after all.
それじゃ、後半は練習通りで一気に攻めるわよ。
おお。
Wait. How is that what you practiced at all? Last rep, you're hogging the ball. Yeah, idiot. Were you even listening during halftime?Oh my goodness. Maya, come on, back her up. Oh no, she's done it. Last rep practically gave them the ball. Ah crap, they're making a perfect comeback. Please stop them. Okay, that mistake really screwed things up. We've been a point behind this entire half, and there's hardly any time left on the clock. What the hell's going on? We've been a total mess this entire half. Last rep, Samiya, stand at the line of scrimmage, just like they did at the start. The other players get into position just outside the center circle. The ball is placed between their sticks. The ball goes up.Yes, Tama got it. This is our chance. Is this our chance? There's no time to do it just like they practice. It's good. Class Rep and Ayamine are running towards the goal simultaneously. I'll try to cover Class Rep. He's completely focused on her. This makes Ayamine totally open. It's a bit dangerous, but you have to make a long pass. There's no time. Gotta go for it. Go. Tama, pass Ayamine. She's wide open.Her body. Ball makes a wide arc. Amazing! You're amazing, Tama! Oh, such incredible range! That's it. Beautiful. Huh? Wait, what the hell? Oh, Suzumi is fast. This is just unfair. Swimmer shouldn't be able to run like that. Lassrup's chasing the ball. Not surprised, but she shook away the defenders, but. Wait, Lassrup, you idiot! Let Ayamine handle it!Oh god, this isn't good. Last rep can't see anything but the ball. Ayamine's running backwards and looking up at the ball. Wait, what the? Suzumi isn't even looking at the ball? Wait, she's heading straight for Ayamine. Oh, of course, she's figured out where the ball's gonna fall based on Ayamine's line of sight. That's why she's so fast. Ayamine, behind you. She's right at your feet. Suzumi's closing in on Ayamine.Hey, Suzumi and Ayamine are fighting to catch the ball, and Classrep's trying to force her way in too. Wow, that's really dangerous. And Ayamine looks so indifferent. Wait, what did she just... Wait, what? Oh, hold on. Wait, you're kidding, right? She's not moving.
早く 救急車呼んだ方がいい。
What? She's right, we have to do something. Are you okay?
頭は動かしちゃダメ。
Oh, right.
傷はないみたい。よかった。
Wait, should we just let her rest like that?
その方がいい。
I guess the match is cancelled now. Hey, class her up. Hey?
Nani?
Better not ask her to do something right now. She's losing it.
Hai, doite doite.
Oh my goodness.
Shirogane tachi mo kuru?
So this is the diverging point for the story, I presume? It'd have to be. This is so much different. This is like immensely different. I feel as though I can turn that off without thinking about. Okay, that did it. What did you say? Sorry. Want to come along? Oh, to the hospital?
We
should probably go, but. Maybe better if I ask them outright. You're coming too, right?
Wakatta.
Class rep, what about you? This is definitely not good. This is not good in the slightest at all.
Chotto sensei ni hanashi o kiite kuru kara, matte nasai.
Oh, right, sure thing. Oh boy. I hate awkward silences. Especially considering how noisy these two usually are. Class rep in particular. It's gotten into her. This is seriously awkward.
Are? Moshikashite, Kei-chan?
Why, hello, new character. Huh? Who's this lady? She's bowing to her. I guess they know each other.
Otonappoku natta wa ne.
Gobusata shite masu.
Maybe I should leave or something? She's talking to Ayamine quite eagerly, but Ayamine doesn't seem pleased about it. It just feels kind of awkward to just hang around in these situations.
Saki hakobarete kita no Kei-chan no otomodachi datta no?
Hai.
Okaasan wa genki ni shiteru?
Hai.
So, yokatta. Motto yukkuri ohanashi shitai n da kedo, karute o...
Hai.
Nurse acknowledged me with a slight nod and walks away. What was that all about? Can I ask you something?
Dame って言ったら聞かないの?
Yeah? Ah, just take this silence as an okay. Who was that nurse? Someone you know?
So.
That's it?
関係ない.
Ouch. That kind of hurts. She doesn't seem to want to talk about it, so I guess I'll lay off.
Omatase. Doushita no?
Nothing in particular.
Nara ii kedo. Sore to, Suzumiya nara karui no shintou da kara shinpai iranai daro tte.
Oh, okay. I don't know how bad mild means, but okay. Is that true?
Basho ga atama da kara nen no tame kensa ryuin surukoto ni wa naru rashii kedo.
Well, then it's not something you can just laugh off.
意識は戻ったんだけどね。面会はやめておいた方がいいって。
I see.
私はご家族と話をしてから帰るから、あなたたちは先に戻りなさい。せっかく来てもらってなんだけど。
No, no, it's fine. I mean, aside, class rep seems really shaken up. All right, I'll be going then.
気をつけて帰りなさいよ。
I'm sure walking safer than driving with you.
人の車なんて知らないわ。
Try telling the owner that. Yuko-sensei's car only holds two people. But that didn't mean she had to borrow some other teacher's brand new car.
送って行ってほしいみたいね。
We'll just walk, thanks. Come on, let's go. What? What is it? Why are you pulling on me? Hey, Ayamine. Okay. What are you talking about? Come on, let's go.
Wait, what's with you today? Something bad down that hall? Oh, what's that nurse and a young doctor? Huh? Hey, wait a minute. Oh, what the hell? I don't want to leave class rep alone either. Come on, let's head back. Hello, anybody home? That's just what I said.
Ara? Kei-chan wa?
Oh. Guy's pretty young for a doctor. His tag says Sekiri. She says she's going back to the school.
So ka. Arigato.
Sannen desu ne.
Yappari sakerarete iru no kamoshiremasen ne.
Masaka. Tereteru dake desu yo.
Okay, this is very different. What? This guy knows Ayamine too.
Shirogane-kun. Modorimashou.
Okay, right. I guess we'll be going now.
Shikitomete sumanakatta.
Not a problem. The hell's going on today? I haven't seen Ayamine since we left the hospital. Her bag was in the classroom either, so she must have come back and gotten it. It seems like Sekiri and that nurse know her. The nurse even asked how her mother was doing. There's no family from somewhere. So, why'd she run off like that?
Takeru-chan, 朝から元気ないね。
昨日の今日で無理もないが、そなたが落ち込んでも仕方あるまい。
Well, you got points, but you two didn't see class rep yesterday. That's why you can say that. You have no idea how sad she was. Class rep is pretty strong, but so I think she'll be fine. After seeing her so down in the dumps, I guess it kind of just rubbed off on me. And there's Ayamine. Running off on her own as per usual. I'm sure she must have had a good reason, but she said that she knew the nurse, and it seemed like she knew the doctor too. Never would have taken Ayamine as the type to make acquaintances. I mean, I guess that's nothing out of the ordinary, but something about it feels off.
Suzumiya-san, dou datta no?
Oh, yeah, right. It looks like she's gonna be just fine. But since it's a head injury, they want to run a few more tests on her just to be safe.
So ka. Daiji ni itarazu nani yori da.
Yeah, she should be back any day now. Hey, isn't that class rep? Hey, class rep.
Ah, Takeru-chan.
What?
Ah, Shirogane-kun.
You doing okay today?
Nani ga yo?
Well, it's just you took things pretty hard yesterday. On the way back from the hospital, you ignored me every time I tried to strike up a conversation. I felt like you couldn't even hear me.
Ohayo, gomennasai, kinou no shiai.
Aa itta koto wa sports ni wa tsukimono da. Sonata wa itta dewa nai ka, Lacrosse wa kakutougi da to.
Sou da ne. Suzumiya-san mo daijoubu dattan de shou?
Well, I suppose there is the question if it was really an accident.
Honjitsu wa kinou no atokatazuke to iu hanashi da. Chōdo yoi kibun tenkan ni mo narou.
Wait, we have to clean?
So da yo. Aikawarazu hanashi kiite nai da ne, Takeru-chan wa.
No, I don't. Shut up. Mind your own business, huh?
Dou shita?
Never mind. Is that just me? I felt like someone was watching me.
Hi. Ohayo.
Huh?
Kirit.
Watching me.
Ara? Minna kinnik tsu? Mou, wakai in da kara shakitto shinasai yo.
Oh my My goodness, okay. It's not that. They're all disobeying class rep's orders, too. What the hell? Even the people who were sucking up to her until yesterday.
Jackson!
Hi. Ja, 出血を取ります.
Well, at least we don't have class today. Class rep would probably feel better moving around a bit than sitting still all day.
種目のあった部活に所属してた人は各部室に集合ね。 あ、ラクロス部だけは集まらなくていいから。
Something happened more so. And when she says lacrosse, the air in the room completely changes.
報告しておくわね。 D組の鈴宮さんのことだけど、 心配はいらないそうよ。 頭を打った可能性があるので、一応検査入院という形になってます。でも、あくまで念のためですぐ退院できるそうです。She
can sense the atmosphere in the room. She's been really careful about how she words it.
あ、良かったですね。そうね。大したことなくて、本当に。
Damn it, Marino-chan, you're handling this in the most teacherly way possible.
話を戻すわね。 B組の片付けは…
I have a bad feeling about this. Everyone keeps shooting each other meaningful glances. I mean, I get that it was our last high school sports festival. That no one would have wanted it to end that way. It sucks that there had to be an injury right when everyone was getting all fired up. But it sounded like she hurt her on purpose. Only happened because class rep and Susan Mia were taking it super seriously. Hard to believe these guys were totally dependent on class rep until now. This only really happened because she was giving it all for her team. They're all treating her like a villain, just because she hurt the star player. Oh, what the hell do they want from her? Are they really trying to say that class rep did something wrong?
はい、それじゃあ廊下担当の人は私についてきてね。 体育館の方は河村先生が担当だから、そこに行って聞いてね。
Just worrying about it won't solve anything.
ほら、タケルちゃんも行くよ。
Huh? What?
廊下の掃除だ。
Huh. Okay. They didn't have any games in the hallways. Why do I have to clean them?
白金くん?
Yep, what's up?
Sakaki-san to Ayamine-san mo chotto kite kureru?
Hai.
今日の放課後, 3人で鈴宮さんのお見舞い行ってくれないかな?
Huh?
幸い何事もなかったけど, 一応ね, ちゃんとしておきたいでしょ?
Yeah, I suppose in a sense. Right, since they wouldn't let us yesterday. Rin-chan's got a point there. Be best if we meet her in person and clear the air right away. But why do I have to go with them?
お願いね、白金くん。
I mean, I don't really mind.
Sakaki-san to Ayamine-san もいい?
わかりました。
Why are you looking at me? You're going, right? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. When something goes horribly wrong, it's natural to be concerned. Even if it is, Ayamine.
よかったわ。はい、ほうき。さ、キリキリ働いて。
No. Oh, you don't. You run away. Ah, man, this sucks.
無駄話しない。
We're cleaning. Why can't we chit? We're just physical labor. Fine. I'm so happy I didn't grow up in a society that forces us to clean the fucking school. Ah, this sucks, dude.
白金くん? 1分前に注意されたばっかりでしょ?子供みたいなこと言わないの!
But this hallway's so long. Anybody would complain about this.
だから手分けしてるじゃないの。
I can see class rep sweeping over there. She's being really thorough. But she seems gloomier than usual, that's for sure.
女の子たちだけ働かせて
まさか白金くんはそれでいいなんて思ってる。
Ah, a firm believer in gender equality.
そう。だったら仕事量も彼女たちに追いつかなきゃ平等じゃないよね。
Ah.
今日のことよろしくね。
Oh, you mean the hospital? Oh, yeah, hey. So why am I going with them exactly?
Eh?
I know I was, like, involved in the lacrosse match, but...
何言ってんの、監督さんのくせに。大体、榊さんとあやみねさん、二人っきりにできると思うの?
Yeah, I have a feeling if I wasn't there, they probably wouldn't go, period. At least they'd try to avoid one another while going. She's got a point.I can't even imagine what would happen if we did. It'd be like mixing bleach and ammonia. Well, I am kind of involved, so yeah, I don't mind. I'm pretty worried about her too, after all.
じゃ、とにかく掃除頑張って。
You got it, coach. Man, what did I do to deserve this? Everyone walking by just keeps looking at me.None of them seem very happy to see me. What, just because I'm in Class B? Oh, this is really starting to irritate me now.
嫌な感じだね。
You can say that again. It's only been one day and I've already become infamous. Probably much nastier towards class rep in Ayamine.
かもしれないね。当事者だから。
Yeah, Ayamine probably manages to avoid people relatively well, though.I mean, this isn't right.
怒っちゃダメだよ。
Why not?
もう、タケルちゃんが悪いわけじゃないんだから。
That just makes it even worse.
だから、怒っちゃいけないんだよ。
Maybe. Because I'm in a position where I can complain about it like this. After all, as rude as it sounds, I have nothing to do with Suzumiya's injury. But for class rep and Ayamine, it's not that simple.Everyone's so excited about the sports festival. And they ruined it. Especially for the seniors. This is our last big event.
Sakaki-san が本気だったの。みんな知ってるから。
But she never wanted to hurt Suzumiya. She just wanted to win. I mean that... It doesn't mean she had anything against her opponents. Don't...Any of these people understand that?
私たちは近くにいたからよくわかってるけど。
Wait, hold on a second. Are you saying that from an outsider's perspective, it looks like class rep had a grudge against Suzumiya?
そうじゃないけど。
Well, then how could it have been an accident? Ugh, whatever. I'm sure I'm just preaching to the choir here. Sure, Suzumiya is really popular.And they had that whole rivalry going on as former team captains. But in their case, it was obviously a friendly rivalry between people who respected each other. I mean, haven't they seen those two hanging around the school together? Besides, if Suzumiya forgives her, what's the problem? Talking about us behind her back, the hell's their problem?
Takeru-chan が怒って問題広げちゃダメだよ。
Oh, I'm totally gonna make things worse. What am I, five? Fuck you. God damn it, you're right, but fuck you. Hey?
Hi. 教室着いたよ。
Don't change the subject. Damn you, Samika. I'll teach you to make a fool out of me. Huh? There's a really foreboding feeling lingering in the air. Is that class rep there in the middle?Ooh, so that's what's going on, okay. What's wrong, class rep?
別に、どうもしないわよ。
People are purposely avoiding her. People around you don't exactly look like they're asking for help on their homework. I gotta be honest, by the end of high school, I thought people were typically more mature than this. By the time I was in high school, I mean, by the time my last year of high school, that whole, like, cliche about, like,I suppose you still had your cliques and stuff, but people were usually smart enough at that point to be reasonable. At least in my experience. Something wrong here and you know it.
普通球技大会であそこまでやらないよね。
Oh yeah, the nasty rumor mill. That definitely can be a thing. We can hear you.
そうそう、中止になっちゃうしさ。最後なのに最悪だよね。
Stop talking so loudly. God damn it.
タケルちゃん。
I know. It's not my job to fight class reps battles.
ほんと最悪。
It is. You want to know who's really the worst? You. Are you okay, class rep? Don't pay any attention to them.
何のこと？あなたこそ。頭大丈夫？
Okay, I don't want to help you anymore. I don't fucking care. You know what? No. No, I don't want to. If this is how you're going to respond to this... Oh god, so she doesn't care what those broads think, huh? Good for you, class rep. Way to keep your cool.
悪いとか全然思ってないのかしらね。昨日だってなんか一人で全部やろうとしてさ。バッカ見た。
Just go somewhere else instead.
いいわよ、ここで。
Oh my goodness. I don't buy that.
アヤミネさんに頼ってればこんなことにならなかったのにさ。本当、よく平気な顔してられるよね。私なら今日来れないよ。言えてる。やっぱ優等生は違うんじゃない？優等生ならあんなことしないでしょ。
If you get a senior year in fucking high school and you're still this immature to be doing shit like this, then goddamn.
ただいま。お、タケルさん、お弁当食べましょう。
Nice one, Sama. Okay, way to break the mood. That oblivious cheerfulness. All right, lunch it is. Let's chow down.
午後の片付けも大変だから、きちんといっぱい食べておかないとダメだね。
That's for sure. I could eat your lunch too. It'd be perfect. Are you telling me Samika and Maya didn't buy, like, both make me a lunch today? I don't have two lunches anyways? Or did they just straight up give up? Oh, hey, God.
Chizuru-chan, 元気ないね。
Yeah, so long as she's basically isolated and whatnot. Yeah, it's probably going to keep up, especially with how she is.You've got that right. She was just putting up a front. Can't blame her. So, everyone's thoroughly convinced this is all class rep's fault. Just like they always say, anything you've worked a lifetime for can be lost in seconds. And once it is, it doesn't really matter where the blame lies. And at any rate, not making calm, rational judgments. Just interpreting things however they want. Maybe they're retaliating.How strict class rep usually is. It's like being close friends with Suzumiya is making her an even bigger target. Suzumiya's the star of the academy. Maybe they're envious of class rep being her best friend. Whatever the reason is, it's still bullshit. Come to think of it, how's Ayamine being treated? Is she holding up okay? Oh, it doesn't seem like too many people are bitching at her. Not compared to class rep anyways.She's probably used to having people come and complain to her all the time. Still, someone did get hurt this time, so I doubt she's completely unaffected. She did just up and vanish from the hallway cleanup after all. Although I guess it's pretty much business as usual for her. Guess I'll just look for her later. I figured she'd be here, but I guess not. And that might be a good place to end it for today.I'm not totally sure how much is longer, but I'll probably in my next session, I'll go to the end of this. And if there is enough for two more episodes, I think this is probably going to be a long one, especially with... I'm not entirely sure how long this is going to be since I have to cut out a lot more than I normally do. Because normally I'm able to just go through this and not cut out anything, and I can estimate the time it's going to be relatively well. But since I can't do that now, this might be longer, this might be shorter. But Yeah, a lot more stuff, and it'll shorten the other ones. Even if this ends up being three episodes of the Ayamine episode ending, then it'll shorten the other ones just because I have to go through so much. So, okay. I'll see you all next time. And, class reps... I like her a little bit more after some of the scenes with her. She seemed more reasonable. She's still, like, this infuriatingly, like... just fucking work with people, please. Just please.Be like a last year in high school and understand the fact that you are a human being and other people are human beings. Just do that, please. And, she's funny. She's related to the people at the hospital. I don't know what that means. I don't know any of this. And I'm surprised Susan Mia is so much more involved in this one, too. I had, people in the comments told me about how she was related to a previous, entry, game that the developers made. And visual novel developers made. And this sort of is in the same universe, sort of-ish. I think. But, right. So, outside of that, I'll see you all next time. Drive safely.